Can't wait for the weekend to begin now.